a townhouse here. The foundation seems to be intact. There was no light hazard, thankfully. No damage above the first floor, just the exterior wall, a little bit of a good hit. So just waiting for the engineer and the town building department to come and assess the